hush, little one, don't you be running away. It is not time for you to be dragged to hell without a delay. Welcome to your nightmare where I remain to stay. There's no turning back now, so please allow me to play. Don't pray to God to save you now, cause you're already dead. No wonder why the lights are off as you lay in your bed. I won't be there to resurrect you since you made bloodshed. Satan will thank you for that and shoot you through the head. Now what would it cause you to make such a mess? A shadow in the mist that has been cursed and blessed. But nonetheless, he's indescribable. So much anybody will stress. So out reveal of yourself, you'll be more than impressed. You know this person is me. Don't turn and walk away, since I'll grab you by the arm and simply take you away. Now come with me, you don't try to fight the pain, as I'm standing here with you in the pouring rain. Now the darkness is around us, roaming us with death. I like it, so step in and I'll make sure that you will catch my breath. Yes, you will, and I'll make sure that you end up dead. Just like my past, I'm 10 seconds psychopath. I'm raging up in the room. You should run. You don't want to see me walking down the halls of torture, or you'll die from the burns I give off. A flame and scorch on fire of heat. Don't want you burning just yet. You got 15 more minutes till you get to the end. The first 6 minutes practically come with the cost of your life. Alright, next three all come with the cross of God. The mentality was poorly directed on like so. What the fuck is up with all this about you wanting to go home? You everyone thought you were just a whisk, got nothing to not show. Well, you up once and you blew it. Now the rest of your time is ticking and simply ending soon. Once everything is over, look to the sky and see the light. My sight kills in a heartbeat. That explains why I'm simply. You gotta be a man when you enter my level of hell. Otherwise you'll die from the devil's spark of shotgun shells. Now this is where you listen and you heed my words. You're here for a reason that nobody will disturb. You're nothing to the world, so don't try to f*** with me. Otherwise I'll make sure that you're here for an eternity. Let me spit some fire that I know you'll never understand what the f*** I'm saying right now. Since words are like a bubble from the speakers in the darkness. Every day secret black depending on the lighting and the mood. And also from the set such as from a black and white movie. Yeah, call this a noir. Let me shed some color on the situation. Mainly red like hell, since like why repeat twice? Don't give a f*** on your opinion. Or what you say since you know I'll go ahead and shed some blue on this situation. Just like the rain, so bring on a f***ing storm. God, I'm coming for you now, so go on, start on running from here. You'll never find your way through the fog, so try to find the clear view of these mirrors and try each door. Just 45 seconds till you're gone, so act fast now and hope you score. But all these doors are locked except for one that will be yours, and all your friends are there for you, so I'll help you to join your no wonder why I'm leading you there. So keep on running till you're sore, you'll never escape. So don't try to fight it, you'll be dead quicker than you think, so you better watch your back. I hope you're scared and I can feel it, also hear it, also see it bleeding inside you. You can feel it, you can hear it, you can see it. Don't turn around or you will see that the fear I wreak will overtake what's going on in your brain. Now coming right over here, get your ass right here now, you're mine. Don't test me, so when you go with your mortals right in the cage. One way trip to hell you go, you shouldn't have sinned. No second chance on this, since your time is now up. Down you go into the depths of hell.